Hi, it's Straight Talk with Loretta Rose. We are on location in Columbus, Georgia at Columbus State University. We're about to go into University Hall for a fashion show you have never seen before. This is Seniors on the Runway that is taking place here today at CSU. I'm excited. Another Tut Production is presenting this wonderful fashion event, and it is a fashion show tour. So we're gonna take you inside. I heard there are vendors, amazing senior citizens, and some classy men and women we are going to see. This production is going to be fire, okay? It is just that hot. So go with us as we walk through Street Talk with Loretta Rose. And also we're gonna catch up with the organizer, Carrie T, and her father, Nick Hamilton. They are a dynamic duo that has brought this wonderful tour to Columbus, Georgia, and we're gonna talk with them. Stick around at Street Talk with Loretta Rose. We're gonna bring you some entertainment you don't ever wanna miss again. You're watching here on cable TV. This is Beam TV. Loretta Rose, and now we are inside of University Hall here at Columbus State University. It is Seniors on the Runway that is taking place here. It is a live production fashion show. When I tell you, it's going to be entertainment at its best. You are going to see some of the senior citizen models from the Tri-City community area. I'm loving it, and I'm also loving our models, the mannequin models, and one of our very own is Dee Armstrong, our queen of television, right here in this Tri-City community. Stick around, it's Seniors on the Runway here in Columbus, Georgia. We're gonna take you inside so you can see what's happening. You're watching here on Beam TV. We're having a great time here at University Hall. It is Seniors on the Runway. And look, we are taking you inside of the theater room. And look right here, this is Big Daddy. Yes, Nick Hamilton, who is Carrie's father. We're gonna catch up with him and we're gonna catch up with Carrie as well. But look at Big Daddy right here. You got something to see. Stick around. This is Street Talk. And now we are in the building in the glam squad. So Big Daddy, Mr. Nick Hamilton, has escorted us up here because he got so much going on. And it is hot in this building. And it's not because of temperature, but it's because of what they bring in here.
That's because of Big Daddy. That's what make it hot, baby.
That's what make it hot.
For anybody in the sound of my voice, call somebody.
Okay. Look, all right.
I bought 5 tickets myself and I'm in the show. Baby, get ready, get ready.
Get ready.
If you have nervous suspense, you're going to see a little laughter, you're going to see a little crying, but you're going to see everything, like family.
Yes, yes.
So come out, get your rally towel, holler for Big Daddy.
Holler for Big Daddy, yes. You're going to strut
Babe,
that runway.
Babe, I'm going to let them have it.
You're going to let them have it.
What? Now, models, just like ill-mannered children, we can't take them nowhere because guess what? They're going to show out.
They're going
to
show
go,
up.
Baby.
Oh. And look, and they calling for them, too.
I got to give them a walk away.
Oh, wow.
Get ready.
Get ready.
For Big Daddy.
All right. Okay. You heard that. If you have never attended a Seniors on the Runway fashion show, it's beyond a fashion show. It is a production, okay? You're going to see entertainment. You're going to see so much. You're going to see even familiar faces that you know. We're going to catch up with Big Daddy's daughter, who is also the organizer and founder of this great mission with another Tut Production. I'm Loretta Rose. This is Street Talk, and we are in Columbus, Georgia at Columbus State University, University Hall for Seniors on the Runway. I'm having a great time in the glam room with all of the wonderful models that will be on the stage here at Seniors on the Runway. And of course, one of the beautiful models that were on Street Talk with Loretta Rose show. And if you've been following the show, you saw her on the show strutting the walkway on the show. And she was the lady with the beautiful hat. And I mean, she just killed it, okay? She's here in Lady in Red, Miss Gloria Johnson. You looking beautiful. I know they're glamming you up. You ready for her to hit the runway today?
I'm ready. We're going to give you a great show today. And I'm just going to strut my stuff on this runway today.
And when she says she's going to do that, she going to give it to you just like Big Daddy said. You don't ever want to miss another one. This is Seniors on the Runway like you've never seen before. Stick around. We're going to give you more. We're having a great time. It is Seniors on the Runway in Columbus, Georgia. And now we are backstage. We are getting a VIP run for Street Talk with Loretta Rose viewing audience. We want to thank Carrie Hamilton and Nick Hamilton, which is her father, known as Big Daddy, for allowing us to come in here and let you see what you are missing. We don't want you to miss it again. We're going to talk with the director to see how they brought all this together. Stick around. This is Street Talk, bringing you some entertainment you've never seen before. This is Seniors on the Runway. And we are backstage. We caught up with the director, Callie. Now, you know with every production, you got to have a director. She has slated, and it hadn't even started yet. Callie, beautiful, beautiful. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you for sharing with the audience. Tell us, how did you all put all of this together? I mean, this is a mega production.
Yes. So the first thing we did we had an audition. So Seniors on the Runway has been around since 2006, and we knew that we wanted to bring something different to Columbus. So we had auditions to figure out who was the flyest senior in the city. And then they made the show. And then we've come down here to practice at the Y. Just preparing. I created the scenes. We have 5 scenes. And so we basically just taught the seniors the lines of the show. And they had to execute. And now we're here at Columbus State. And it is a joy. I'm so excited. The models are a little nervous because it's their first time, but I think they're going to do great.
Oh, I know they will. I know they will. We are super, super excited. We want to thank you all for sharing with the city of Columbus, Georgia. Thank you all so much because this is actually a Seniors on the Runway tour.
Yes.
But they are here in the city, Columbus, Georgia. This is Street Talk. I am excited because I love fashion, but this fashion show is one that is very dear to my heart because it's putting the spotlight on, wow, seasoned men and women. We are at Seniors on the Runway in Columbus, Georgia, and we're going to take you through the doors where the production will take place. We're going to catch up with some of the cast member of this production. Also, there's VIP seating, there's press conference that would take place. I can imagine. I heard that we have local personalities that will be here. As you can see, some of the models, they're all from this area. It is magnificent. And we want to thank another Tut Production for allowing us to see what's happening. Now, if you've never seen Seniors on the Runway, you will never miss another one after this one. The ages ranging from 55 to above. Now, you gotta watch the show to find out their ages, or be here present to the end to find out all the models' ages. I'm Loretta Rose, bringing you Street Talk with Loretta Rose, some entertainment you don't ever wanna miss again. Keep it right here. I am having a great time, and I think the next time I wanna be a model mannequin. This beautiful lady right here, I just want to just stay close to her because she looks like someone I know, like someone that has been on Street Talk with Loretta Rose. Wow, I'm loving all of this and the classiness. When I tell you, you will see what style looks like in class. This is it right here at Seniors on the Runway. I'm loving it. We're seeing various vendors that are displayed here. We're gonna walk through and kind of let you see what is happening here as well. I love it. We need all of this all the time. I am inspired to be a senior citizen when I get there. This right here is encouraging me, inspiring me, and hey, by the time you leave here, you're going to be empowered to walk in what you have, whatever season of life you're in. This is Street Talk. We're here in Columbus, Georgia. I'm having a great time here at Seniors on the Runway, and I have caught up with some wonderful people in the city of Columbus, Georgia, Dr. Jeff and Dr. Anna Jones. When I tell you these people are magnificent and a gift, they just bless my heart. Aren't they beautiful? Look at them here on the red carpet. I know you all are just elated to be here. I heard you had a unique experience when you saw the models.
Yeah, we did. We actually were at the YMCA and we were exercising, and we looked over and we saw these beautiful black people, and we like, this is amazing though, just seeing them in there. And we had seen your clip before, the a couple of days before. And I told my wife, I said, they need to be at Seniors on the Runway.
Wow. Each one that came out in their beautiful, and they were just the practice outfits, but they were so beautiful, and I was admiring them. Like, oh, I like that, Jess. Oh, look at that. And Jeff was like, yes, they should be on the runway.
Yes.
And then the owner of the event.
Yes, Carrie.
We recognized her face, and we said, oh, my gosh, it is them.
Oh, wow.
So we followed her to the parking lot and got the information and brought our tickets right there in the YMCA parking lot.
Wow.
So we are thrilled to be here.
Wow.
We cannot wait to see these ladies.
It's like we made an instant connection with Carrie. We met Carrie, her daughter, and Big Daddy.
Big Daddy, yes. That's her father.
They were just the greatest people. Like, we just blended right well, very well with them just immediately, though, too. So we're excited being here.
It's well, Big Daddy said he's going to give it to y'all.
That's what he told us. That's what he told us.
He said he's going to give it to you.
He said he's going to bring it on.
He's going to bring it on. He's going to bring it on. Well, thank you, Dr. Jeff.
Thank you.
And Dr. Annette Jones. Thank you all for sharing. And I know it's a blessing to the models to hear your kind words.
Yeah. Well, thank you. Appreciate
yes, you. Yes. This is what's happening here in Columbus, Georgia. It is Seniors on the Runway. And now we have caught up with the founder of another Tut Production, Carrie T. Hamilton.
Yes.
You looking beautiful.
Thank you.
I need the camera to just see this, what's going on here. She didn't come to play. She never plays. But check this out. Oh, my goodness. I told you, you should have been here to get some. Big Daddy said they did not come to play. Carrie, I know you're excited.
I'm excited.
It's almost showtime.
It's almost showtime.
And thank you for this moment before you go out there to hit the stage. I know you want to thank those that have come out.
Yes, I want to thank everyone who came out to purchase tickets and support Seniors on the Runway Columbus. These models have practiced and rehearsed for almost 2 months. They are ready. The makeup artists are here, Rivertown Beauty School.
Wow.
We have April Anderson, who is a part of my team that came from Albany, Georgia. Mm-hmm. She's over my makeup department. It's so many wonderful people that have supported us. The YMCA has allowed us to practice there at no cost. We've had interactions with Wayne Hills, Loretta Rose with Street Talk, Dee Armstrong. I can go on and on and on to say how this community has rallied around what we do.
Yes. Well, we thank you for bringing the tour.
Yes.
Wow. Like we've never seen before.
Yes.
A runway production.
Yes.
Not just a fashion show, but a full production show, okay?
Yes.
So what are you most excited about this particular one?
I am most excited about the community seeing regular people become these supermodels that are strutting for their life. I am also most excited about glamorizing aging.
Yes.
It is okay to age, and it's okay to age gracefully and beautifully.
Yes.
And they're going to strut their stuff today.
Ooh, I love that. She said glamorizing age. Now, see, you making me feel that. I'm feeling all of that. Because it gets better with time.
It gets better.
You
with
better
time,
know it.
Like fine wine.
Okay.
Yes.
That's what we are. That's what you are. I'm loving this.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome. And I also want to shout out my sorority sisters of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated. Thank y'all so much for supporting me.
Yes.
Thank you, Loretta. Thank
you,
Chris. I just want to thank Columbus and the Tri-Cities area. We'll be back next year for sure.
Absolutely. This is what's happening. It is Seniors on the Runway here live in effect in Columbus, Georgia at Columbus State University, University Hall.
I want to thank so many of you for coming out to our very first show in the Tri-City area. Are y'all ready to have a good time? I think I'm ready to have a good time. So let me tell you a little bit about who we are and what we do. We are out of Atlanta, Georgia. We are a family-run business established in 1990. Seriously, I know I look like I'm 21. But I promise you, we were established in 1990 on the campus of Clark Atlanta University, my school, three times. So, what is Scenes on the Runway? What is another interpretation with theater? Because I used to act. I had a fascination with modeling. I started modeling at 13. I have well over 30-something years of modeling experience. And I was fascinated with entertainment. So I could not decide which one I wanted to do. So I married the three. And I came up with another Tut Production. Now, what you're gonna see today, as my music is playing in the background softly, because I want y'all to know every time you hear this music, that means I'm coming to the podium. Y'all hear that? Just groove a little bit. I've been using that music since 1990. So, now, what you're going to see, you're gonna see a mix of theater infused with fashion. I'm not going to sit here and describe the clothes to you. I'm not going to say what the hot babes have on my front row. Y'all with the hot babes, right? They're not going to models. I'm not going to describe to you what the clothes look like. I'm just going to tell a story, set up the scene, and then the models are going to bring that story to life through fashion, because fashion speaks. Fashion speaks volume. It's so important to know that it's okay to age. And one thing that we do with another Tut Production, Seniors on the Runway, We glamorize aging. So, if you have a rally tower, let's practice. You got a rally tower, go ahead and spin your rally tower. I know y'all have to come on, because once these lights dim down, the models won't be able to see you, but they'll be able to see those rally towers spin. So make sure that you have a rally tower at the time that we ask you to spin your rally tower. We hope that you've had an opportunity to shop with the vendors. We hope you had an opportunity to get in front of the hot babes when there were mannequin models out there. And we hope you've had an opportunity to kind of, you know, chat with each other to try to figure out what this is all about. Now, I have something that I want to test. Y'all saw me shirt down, didn't you?
Yeah.
Y'all smelled me coming because y'all was turning this way, so y'all really didn't see me. but I want to come front and center because there's some things that I want you all to do. Is that all right? Everybody can follow instructions, right? Okay, so I want this side. I want to see how crunk you all are. They said, Carrie, you got to take this to Phoenix City, Fort Benning, and Columbus. And I said, well, why? They said, they got the crunkest people in this area. So out of the three, I said, well, I'll go to Columbus. I want to see. So there's a thing that we do back in, I want to say the olden days, but it's called call and response. So I want to check to see if you all can follow instructions. So there's this word that the young people use called crunk. C-R-U-N-K. So I want you all to repeat after me. Our side is crunker than y'all side. You say
our side is crunker than your side.
Okay, that was good. Say it again.
Our side is crunker than your side.
All right, so the middle section. Y'all have an opportunity to point over here and point over there. I want you to say our side is crunker than y'all side. You say it. The well-to-do side. The ones that eat with their fork and knife side. I would like you all to say, our side is crunkier than y'all side. Say it.
Our side is crunkier than y'all side.
Okay, say that one more time. Our side is crunkier than y'all side.
Our side is crunkier than y'all side.
Okay, now it's got to be believable. Now, my daddy is a dance choreographer, so when I was little, I used to practice 13 hours at a time on routines. So we're going to put some beat to it. Okay? Here we go. Here we go. Our side is crunkin' and crunkin' in y'all's side. Say it.
Our side is crunkin' and crunkin' in y'all's side.
Our side is crunkin' and crunkin' in y'all's side. Say it.
Our side is crunkin' and crunkin' in y'all's side.
Okay. Now y'all can get up if y'all like now. They just did their own thing. Middle section. Our side is crunkin' and crunkin' in y'all's side. Say it.
Our side is crunkin' and crunkin' in y'all's side.
Say it. Our side is crunkin' and crunkin' in y'all's side. Say it.
Our side is crunking
and crunking in y'all's side. Say it.
Our side is crunking and crunking in
y'all's
side.
Say it. Everybody up on your feet. Everybody up. And play my music very softly in the background, please. Here we go. Our side is crunking and crunking in y'all's side. Say it. In y'all's side, say it.
Our side is crunkin' and crunkin' in y'all's side.
Our side is crunkin' and crunkin' in y'all's side. Say it.
Our side is crunkin' and crunkin' in y'all's side.
Our side is crunkin' and crunkin' and crunk, crunkin' and crunk, crunkin' and crunkin' in y'all's side. Say it. The word is crunker, not trunker. Crunker. Little section. Outside is crunkin' and crunkin' and crunk, crunkin' and crunkin' and crunk, crunkin' and crunkin' in y'all's side. Say it. Bend over and up. And then we're going to have a foot on the same one.
Y'all can hear me say that throughout the night. All right, this is the stank. Y'all got it? DJ, I want you to play a little something by Lil Jon in the Eastside Boys, maybe, or Lil Jon. It's called Turn Down For What? Now, all right, singers, when the music drops, I want y'all to find y'all sweet spot.
And I've modeled and trained over 1,000 seniors.
And I'm so grateful that God put this vision in me. So when I came to Columbus, I was looking for the best that Columbus had to offer. And with that being said, we're going to start our show. Introducing Columbus's
tuning in to Street Talk with Loretta Rose on location in Columbus, Georgia at Columbus State University here at University Hall. We want to thank another Tut Production LLC for allowing us to come in to capture highlights of this magnificent fashion show production. Well, lights are about to go down, and of course, the show is about to start. We want to say congratulations to all of the models. You are our superstars. You've been watching this edition of Street Talk with Loretta Rose on cable TV here on Beam TV. Thanks for watching, and until next time in the next edition of Street Talk, you be blessed. Thanks for watching.